A campsite is your temporary home in the middle of nature and a place where awesome adventures happen. Here's how to make your campsite cozy, comfortable, and safe. Before you hit the road, be sure to pack all the camping basics, like tents, equipment, and personal gear, and consider a few extras. Shower curtain, S-hooks, an old belt, poster board and markers to make a caper chart, folding table and camp chairs, bandanas. First, keep it girl-led. Setting up a campsite gives girls a great opportunity to make decisions and work as a team. Of course, when you selected the campsite, you found out some key facts, such as where you can set up your tents, whether you can make a campfire, and where your garbage will go. Now that you've arrived, start getting settled. With the girls, look around the campsite and pay special attention to where water would flow in case of rain. Choose an area that's flat and likely to stay dry. Then clear any sticks or stones before setting up tents. For safety, arrange tents in a circle if possible so that you can see all the girls' tent openings easily from your own tent. If you're on a hill, have girls position their bedrolls with heads uphill. Remember your shower curtain? It may be the most versatile tool you packed. You can use it as a ground cloth under a tent, a sit-upon, a tent fly, a tablecloth, or a cover to keep your firewood and equipment dry. Use your S-hooks to hang a flashlight or dry out wet clothes inside a tent. Or tie an old belt around a tree, attach S-hooks to it, and hang cooking gear. Use bandanas as slings, head wraps, bandages, pot holders, and strainers. Set up your kitchen area with your gear, equipment, and food. Make sure to stash your coolers in an appropriate animal-proof container and remind girls not to leave food unattended. Set up your wash area for hand washing and dishwashing. Set up your dining area nearby with portable tables and chairs if you have them. If you can, give each girl a map of the campsite. Check out nearby hiking trails, water sources, and most importantly, where the bathrooms are located. Trust us, girls will want to know this. Hold a group meeting to go over safety procedures. Share the campsite's emergency procedures with the girls. Remind them about the buddy system. Wherever they go, it should be in pairs or with an adult if girls are younger. Show girls the first aid kit. Tell them where it will be stored and who will be in charge of it. Remind girls to use sunscreen and insect repellent. Remind girls not to eat or bring food into their tents. If you have a map, post it with your campsite marked. Go over the 7 Leave No Trace principles and ask girls how they plan to practice each one. If you're building a campfire, go over the steps and safety rules and set up your gear near the fire ring. Go over the caper chart so girls know who's assigned to cooking, cleanup, and campfire. Go over the activities that you and the girls have planned. Remind them about what is planned for downtime activities like reading or wildlife watching. When your camping adventure is over, it's time to put the Girl Scout saying into action. A Girl Scout always leaves a place better than she found it. Pick up and pack the litter you find on your campsite. Clean up your fire ring. Before you go, make sure you're not leaving anything behind. Now, go rock the outdoors and create some awesome memories. The tips and guidelines in this video are just some of what you need to know. Girl Scouts offers many other resources to make going outdoors the best experience it can be. Check out the book, Outdoor Education in Girl Scouting, available at the Girl Scouts online store. Go to Venture Out on the Girl Scout University website to learn practical tips and tricks for taking girls outdoors and to read other volunteer stories. Watch the Camp Hacks videos on Girl Scouts YouTube channel for a playlist of all things outdoors, from helping girls deal with laundry at camp to starting a campfire and making the most out of flashlights. Learn more about Leave No Trace at www.lnt.org. Especially principle number 2, travel and camp on durable surfaces.